Good evening, everyone. My name is Scott Finch. I'm sure that's news to you. I get to serve here as an associate professor of music. I work with the choirs and teach music history. We're glad to have you here tonight. A couple of reminders, if you'd go ahead and take out your electronic device and make sure that it will not do its thing during our time together, that would be great. Hopefully, if you're you know where the exits are because you came through them to get in the building, but if you don't know where the restrooms are, they're downstairs. Or we have main level restrooms right back here if you go out these doors towards that. We will have a brief intermission as listed in the program, so just note that it'll be about a 10-minute intermission, so don't go off too far. The family is also inviting you to a reception afterwards so you can hang out and congratulate Jane. You'll notice upcoming events on the back of the program. We have a busy month during the month of April, but also a very important one. Even in a couple weeks, we have the Atlanta Chinese Dance Company. So really exciting, all sorts of artwork going on, as well as our concerts with our own ensembles. So just a couple of highlights there. So you might ask yourself, why are we here tonight? Well, we're here because of God's goodness. We celebrate God's goodness every time we do this thing called music. We, in fact, remind ourselves that God has created beautiful things and uses us as brothers and sisters to come around those beautiful things. And specifically, Jane's growth. Jane is a lot different than she was as a freshman, and that's good. She's grown, and you'll get to hear and see that tonight and get to celebrate that tonight. And we're actually celebrating what is to come in Jane's life. Jane has a calling because she's been gifted in certain ways that is actually going to propel God's kingdom in the future. So with that in mind, we'd like to invite Mr. Metcalf up to lead us in prayer, and then Jane will get started. Thank you all.
Father, we just thank you so much for this time. We thank you for this opportunity to rejoice with Jane and, as Dr. French said, to celebrate your goodness, Father. We pray that this would just be an opportunity to glorify you and the gifts and the talents that you have given Jane. Pray that you would just be with her and that be with us in this time of celebration tonight. In Jesus' name, amen.